Hey guys, this is Surya from Skill-Lync. Hope you're doing well. A few days back, we celebrated our 5th anniversary and a lot of you reached out and congratulated us and gave us some hearty wishes and feedback on how we are changing engineering education in India and across the globe. So thank you so much for being open and providing us the feedback. There are a lot of you who were very interested in joining the course and wanted a little bit more information on how a Skill-Lync coursework can develop a portfolio for you. So today I wanted to make a quick video that can help you understand the impact of a Skill-Lync portfolio. So whenever you enroll in a Skill-Lync coursework, you get access to your dashboard. Your dashboard is where all your courses are and your forums is where all the support is, right? Say for example, when you go to your dashboard, you can see the courses that you have enrolled in. Let me kind of quickly go to crashworthiness analysis. If I'm basically taking up crashworthiness analysis, what I can do is I can take a look at the videos, right? And all these videos are taught by industry experts. Whenever I have a question, what I can do is immediately create a ticket and ask my question. So all I need to do is just create a ticket and my question will be answered in the next one. The next thing is challenges. So if you basically click on challenges out here, what you will see is every week, there will be a challenge that you need to finish up. These are not only multiple choice questions. These are industry related projects and assignments that you will be working on. Say for example, I'm taking a frontal crash simulation challenge. I can click on view and I can see what the question is, what the output requests are, and the models that I need to work on. And I have an opportunity to kind of do the simulation and enter a detailed report. Whenever I submit my report, what happens is I create a Skill-Lync portfolio. What do I mean by a Skill-Lync portfolio? Well, whenever I finish a project, I can develop a strong portfolio like this. So what you're seeing out here, this URL is publicly accessible and the projects that you do kind of get accumulated out here. All you need to do is just submit your assignments and projects. You get your projects out here. Very simple, right? And how do people use it? Well, when you go to LinkedIn and you can basically take a look at LinkedIn, just search for hashtag Skill-Lync projects. What you will see is a lot of students sharing their projects across LinkedIn. And what happens is sometimes industry experts share the projects that our students do. Say for an example, yesterday, senior manager of academic and startup initiatives at Altair shared one of the student projects. Actually, this is a crashworthiness roof crush analysis. So you can go take a look at this detailed project as well. Right? And what this does is this helps students to kind of develop a very strong portfolio for themselves so that when they aspire to build a career out of it, they can get a job, go to a master's degree and whatnot, right? And this is essentially the essence of building a very strong portfolio, right? So this is why we are very, very excited, because think about it. If you have a very strong portfolio, your ability to succeed increases because you are competing with your peer who has just done 2 projects in his whole 4 years of undergrad. Right, a final year project or a pre-final year project. Here, in any Skill-Lync master course, you essentially work on at least 20 industry-oriented projects. And that's what differentiates you from anyone else. The portfolio that you build as a result of finishing the coursework differentiates you, right? Think about it a little. So yeah, this is what Skill-Lync has been doing over the last 2-3 years, essentially. And that's why students at Skill-Lync get far more success than their peers. As a part of our 5th anniversary, what we did was we opened up 100 seats where we had 100 laptops that can be provided for anyone who enrolled in a premium master's program. Not only did we provide a laptop, we provided 75,000 rupees off on the premium master's program and provided a 6-month paid internship. Since we only procured 100 laptops, as of today, we kind of booked all those 100 laptops and all those 100 seats were filled. And still, there were a lot of interest and people who wanted to enroll in our coursework. Either they wanted to start this month, next month, or in the last month, or in the next 3 months. So what we have done is we have put up an order of another 100 laptops so that we can dispatch it for students who are really interested like you. So over the next 3 days, what you can do is you can enroll in this coursework and get 75,000 rupees off on any of our premium master's program, get a laptop and also a 6-month paid internship, right? So if you're interested, definitely take a look at this. A lot of you ask, does Skill-Lync provide a job guarantee? Think about it. What do you need to have a good job? First principle wise, you need to be very, very good at theory. You need to have projects that you have worked on in your resume that you can speak about in your interview, right? And these are the 2 fundamental things that Skill-Lync provides. Skill-Lync provides you the ammunition that can help you get a job, right? And on top of it, we help you get interviews, at least 10 interviews that will help you get a job. So yeah, if you're interested, definitely enroll in our courses. We have courses in mechanical, electrical, electronics, civil, and computer science engineering. There's a lot of courses that is coming up, and I can assure you, this will benefit you a lot. If you have any questions, reach out to us. Thank you.